verdammte Partisan.
Kill
I'm on it.
That one's done for.
Commander Zorin?
Have we met, Commissar?
Nikitin.
Have you been waiting for us?
No, but I was 90% sure you'd show up.
Something tells me that it was you who blew up the bridge together with the SS soldiers.
I've been on Sobel's trail for a while now. Couldn't miss a chance to lure the fox out of his hole.
Have you considered the consequences the locals would have to face?
As I said, I was counting on you to drop by.
We came to save the townsfolk and kill the Gestapo bastard, and in that order.
No surprise. Your reputation precedes you. The fascists drove the people to the bridge. Together, we should be strong enough to liberate them. I know what I'm doing.
We have great responsibility.
Calm down.
Awaiting orders.
I'd love to have a machine gun company here instead.
Keep cool.
We have great responsibility. They could detect us. We need to act.
Everything's under control.
Easy now.
Death to fascists! One!
Easy now. We have a plan. Quiet.
He's going down. Drop one.
This will come in handy. Uh-huh. The enemy's near. Don't let me down. One down.
We're here for a reason.
He's going to raise the alarm. I'm on it. One. This will come in handy. He's going down. Got one. The enemy is near. I'm on it. Who's I? This will come in handy. This wasn't the plan. Chew on that, swine. Slade. The enemy's near. They've seen us. Easy now. He's gonna raise the alarm.
Affirmative. I'm listening.
And here we have to go in the bushes.
We have great responsibility.
The enemy's close.
Let's do what we have to do.
It's pretty risky.
Attack!
We need to take the civilians to a safe place. They won't make it on their own. Too many patrols on the roads. Could you escort them, Commissar? I don't want to split my forces. No sight of Sobel. He must be on the other bank.
I'll be back with you as soon as these people are safe.
If you don't find us, get in touch with our contact, Vasily Gavrilovich Mikhailovo.
Who'd have thought? From what I gather, he's an anti-Bolshevik. Rubbing shoulders with the Polizei. I can never imagine him as a partisan contact.
Uh-huh. Right here. I'll row.
And here we go into the bushes again.
Quiet.
Don't let me down. One's done for.
This will come in handy.
Calm down.
Going down. One down.
My faithful blade.
Uh-huh.
Careful now. Calm down.
Find cover, now!
To Partisan.
Kill them. I'm on it. That one's done for. That one's done for. Cease fire.
Yes.
Let's go.
Need to wipe down my pearls.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Uh-huh.
Yes, Comrade Commander.
Affirmative.
Here. We have work to do.
Awaiting orders.
Here.
Yes, Comrade Commander.
We have a plan.
Affirmative. I'm listening.
I'm here.
Give me an order.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Wipe down my car.
We have a plan.
I'm listening.
Give me an order.
Awaiting orders.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Uh-huh.
Be careful now.
Yes, Comrade Commander.
I'd love to have a machine gun company here instead.
Affirmative. I'm ready.
Affirmative.
I'm listening.
Here. Calm down.
Give me an order.
I'm here.
Awaiting orders. I'm ready. Awaiting orders. Yes, Comrade Commander.
We're on a mission.
Here.
On a mission.
Yes.
Careful now.
The enemy is near.
I'm ready.
And here we go into the bushes again.
Calm down.
He's going down.
One down.
The Germans will be here soon. We must hold them off until the Commissar has evacuated everyone.
If the fascists pass, it will be over my dead body.
I hope their commander's with them. I'd be so happy to put a bullet in his head.
Thanks for holding it for me. Let's do it. Uh-huh. We have work to do. Attack! Battle is over. Time to act.
The enemy's close.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Yes, Comrade Commander. I'm listening. I'm ready.
We'll teach them a lesson. Down.
I'm listening.
Attack! The battle is over.
Yes, Comrade Commander.
As good as new.
Let's do it.
The enemy's close.
Follow me.
In your face.
He's near. We won. We'll teach them a lesson.
Give me an order. Uh-huh.
Bravo, Captain Zorin. You fought bravely. It is an honor to battle an opponent like yourself. The time has come for you to lay down your arms and surrender, or else this lovely young Fräulein will die.
You bastard.
Counting to three. One.
So this is how the noble Aryan soldier wins, by blackmailing your opponent with a child's life.
Oh, please, Fräulein. I am not a soldier. I am a mere bureaucrat. You, on the other hand, are a wild animal. Two!
Please, he has my baby. Why does she have to die because of you? Cowards!
What do we do, Commander? That lunatic is going to kill them.
I regret that we have no other option but to give in to them. Or else the Partisans will lose people's trust forever.
Let the hostages go! We surrender.
What is he doing? They'll never set the hostages free. Goddamn hero.